Tomorrow, the black dragon posing the duress? Yes, I thought as much. He's called Kalameet. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Gough hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling. Ah, hello. He is an ancient dragon. Farewell, you. I await good. Kalameet, wondrously played. Lord Gwyn's blessing upon me. That beast will never take to the skies again. I shan't need it, but no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine. I suspect thou hast taken a gander at it, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but, seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. Now, do not I. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, still. Now, do not miss. I cherish my work. I would have. In truth, still. Farewell, cut me every on. Thank you.
Oh, you. You have quite some nerve. Fine. I'll be seeing you if you...
is it that you need? Only, but what are fair?